Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.
Pull the trigger. Ain't nobody gonna do for you. Pull the trigger. Don't hesitate, just shoot.
Yeah, why you believe in the propaganda?
Alright guys, we just got our claim over there. I don't know if you can see on that map. Yeah, you can see it right there. We got a big claim. Everybody's going out and doing their jobs right now. I'm currently trying to get some cobblestone, so we're going to make a box around the base. So when we go to build it, we won't have kids doing anything. But once we get the cobblestone box, I'll update you guys then. Alrighty guys, we just got a bunch of stuff done. Everybody's doing great. We already have a wrench because we have a medic and you got tons of stuff. This is our resources right now. I'm currently making this box so we can just build around our base and we can have it closed up for a while. But everything's going really good. People are mining. I'm just gonna keep updating you guys. I'm sorry I'm not showing everything, but like there's so much going on and I don't want it to be like so aid in TS. Like I have to tell everybody to shut up because I'm recording. So I'll see you in the next clip when we have some more stuff done. Done the cobblestone box, guys. We have a sugarcane farm. We have another wort. We're making this into a little potato farm. We have another portal. And the box is close to done. This is our public valuables right now. We're doing really good. And then this is our private. We have, 8 stacks of pearls, 3 looting threes, 2 yacht apples, tons of stuff. And we're getting more. We already have a wrench. We're just looking for a spawner. Currently going down to the spawner we have in our claim. We luckily found one in our claim. Apparently this isn't our claim. I hope it's not lagging. Kind of looks laggy for me, but this is a skeleton. Mining it. Got it. Oh, lag. All right, we got it. So we already have a spawner. We have another set of cords to another skelly, so we're going to get that. But we're doing extremely good right now. Extremely good. If you're trying to get our base down here, don't worry. There's no holes down here, so I don't think you can get in here. But we're doing extremely good. We're going to get the second spawner as soon as we can. We already got a wrench because we had a medic. But we're doing really good, and I'll update you guys when we have a lot more set up. I'm going to go set F home up at top base, please. Let's see. I'll show you guys the top of our base. It's just a cobblestone box, but we have so much in it. And I can show you the chests. I'm waiting for someone to set F home. It's like, let me show you. Yo, can someone set the F home? Okay, there it did apparently. It just didn't say it in chat. I don't know why it didn't say it. But a lot of people already have full diamond sets. We have a spawner, obviously, swords, pickaxes. We have so much. This is going really good. We're going to put this in the officer chest, obviously. But I already showed the chests. That's just public chests. This is one of the private chests. See, we have so much stuff. Wood and all that. And then we have furnaces, enchanter, full enchanter. We have some stuff in here. We have cows, sugarcane farm. That's the outside of our base. What is that outside? There's some random guy outside. Portal, farm, netherwort farm. And we have some villagers under there. And then we're just making chests for everybody. So I'll update you guys when we have more done. I know I'm just cutting it in little clips, but I don't want to record everything because TS is very hectic right now because there's a bunch of people in there. We have about half of our factions not on, or they're in a mining faction. So once they get on, we'll have a lot more people in the faction, obviously. But I'll see you guys in the next clip. I know I'm kind of rambling here. So it's been a while since I've recorded the last clip. I'd say around an hour, but we're making extremely good progress. We had a kick, sadly. I did ask, don't worry, this isn't bannable. Okay, that's really annoying. I had to kick one of the members because he wasn't listening, and everybody's getting really annoyed with him. So we're down another member, but we still have, I think we have around 25 to 30. So we're fine. We're gonna be recruiting some more people. If you guys do want to apply, there's a post on the website. Obviously, we still have the farms. We got another portal. We got some melons now. All the farm. We got a temp auto brewer. Everybody has their own chests. Some safe rooms, the officer chests. We have a lot in there, actually. If we go down, obviously we have those. If we get on here, I hope this isn't lagging. It looks kind of laggy for me. I don't know why. But we have a skelly already. We already have a wrench. There's another spawner. We have cords too, but this is what we have. That's pretty much about it. We're almost done with brewing all the pots. Well, we just found a blaze. We were just running to get some glowstone, and we just found a random blaze. So we're gonna get some blaze rods, and I'll probably just speed it up or something like that. But currently, me and LMFAO are getting ready to go mining. This is what I This is what I have in my inventory. I have my full iron set. I have a sharp 2, some pearls, some pots, some speed, and both my pickaxes. I should bring an anvil. I'm gonna get an anvil. And once he gets his pick and all that, then we're gonna go mining, and I'll see you when we're probably mining. I might just speed it up, I'm not sure, but I'm hoping that the last play is going good. I know I'm cutting into a lot of parts, but that's just how it's gonna have to be, because I just can't record everything because stuff's so hectic in TS and stuff, and I gotta talk to everybody, and so much is going on. But start of the road's going good. I can show you what we have going down for the base. I'm not building the base this time because I'm just sick of building the base, because I don't know if this is really dark for you guys, but building the base, just building it like three maps in a row is just killing me. Oh, it looks like they are restarting this design, but the base is going fine. This is what the spawner looks like. We have one skelly. We're going mining for more D-blocks right now just to get another spawner. That's why I'm going. But everything's going good, and I'll see you guys when we're out going mining.
It's a pity watching your pretty smile so warm, and I am already halfway out the door, and you'll go and kiss me, say you're tipsy, baby. No good.
Okay, we just got done mining. We just got back. This is what we got. He didn't have efficiency 5, so I was mining the whole time. But I gotta go fast because Smacking is gonna go to spawn and get a crowbar. But we're gonna get another spawner, and I think I'm gonna get off right now, and I'll probably be on tomorrow, and I'll start recording the same episode tomorrow. So yeah, probably see you guys tomorrow, but it'll be like a second for you. Wait, guys, my video got 20 likes, right? Alright, Mohawk, you can revive him now. So it is the next day. It was a couple of seconds for you guys, obviously, but we got a lot done. Most of the user rooms are done. He's redoing his, but Smackings isn't done. Everybody else's looks like it's done. This is mine. And then this is Corrupt. He will be on Monday, I believe. These are the members, obviously. Okay, they all have Down syndrome, apparently. All of them, I know, we're inviting some more people right now. I think we're at 25 members active. Yeah, people have stuff already, though. This person has a shitload. Who is this? Oh, okay, it's Knight. But these are all the members' rooms. This one looks really good, actually. They can do whatever they want. They just can't extend them, and I figured this would be a lot better. I don't know if you guys watched my last episodes on the last map, but we had, like, everybody had, like, one chest, and it wasn't enough for everybody, so we decided to go with rooms, and I think it's working out a bit better. This is the chest room, and then down here is the farm. If you get down here, the farm's pretty big. Last map it wasn't very big. Okay, can you stop? Last map it wasn't very big, so they decided to make it pretty big. They mined it all out. Everybody's actually been doing a lot. I did have to kick a helper and his friend, because the helper, the only time he really did anything was start of the world, and he only mined, and he kind of freeloaded off us. Like, I understand it was one day, but, like, I asked him to do stuff, and all he wanted to do was PvP, so. Just because people are staffed doesn't mean you should always invite them. That's what I thought, but not a good idea. This is going to be where the mining, the weekly mining is. I know it's huge, but we're going to have, like, double chests here, and it's going to have everybody's names on them. I think it's just going to be on this side. And everybody will put their items for the week there. This is going to be the Otter Brewers. And then this, he's fixing it. But this is going to be, like, all health and then speed, like, debuffs, fire res, all that. They're working on it. Red is doing a pretty good job. Apple's helping out. Knight's doing it. A bunch of people are really helping out with it. We're going to go to end once we get the Otter Brewer up and everybody's Prot 2 set. But we're almost there. We're going to get another spawner. We have two skellies so far, but I already have another wrench. So we're going to get a zombie. The top of the base is still the same. Once we have the bottom done, we're going to break this top. And we're going to make the top of the base, because it's going to be a kind of a mansion, I guess you could call it. But this is the top. We have Otter Brewer. I'm going to do like a cinematics. I'm going to do a cinematic thing once the base is done. I think by now I would have uploaded that edit I made. It was just a little quick edit, but I think it was pretty cool. I did my first edit, but my first edit really sucks, so I'm not going to upload that. I think this is going to be the end of my Start of the World episode. I'm not sure if there's going to be anything after this, but I know it wasn't very interesting, and I didn't record everything, but there's so much going on. Next episode, there's definitely going to be PvP. I'm not going to upload it if there's no PvP. So be ready for that. Please like and subscribe the video. It really does help me out. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.